Talimarjan Thermal Power Plant was established by order of Ministry of Energy of Uzbekistan, number 209, date 2nd August 1987. Power unit number 1 of GSC Talimarjan Thermal Power Plant was put into operation on November 18, 2004. This unit is a condensation thermal power plant with base load capacity of 800 MW. The power unit of this type is the only one in the Central Asia. The unit generates 18.5 million kilowatt hours of electricity per day, which is more than 6 billion kilowatt hours per year. The main equipment of power unit, a steam turbine and generator produced by Leningrad Metal Plant, a direct flow boiler produced by Taganrog Boiler Plant, Russia. Expansion of Talimarjan Thermal Power Plant with the construction of two combined cycle plants with capacity of 450 MW investment project. The project was founded by the Asian Development Bank and Japan International Cooperation Agency and the Fund for Reconstruction and Development of the Republic of Uzbekistan. The goal of the project was to increase the production capacity of Uzbekistan energy system and the use of new cost-effective technologies. With the commissioning of the CCGT power units, the total production capacity of the station was increased up to 1,700 MW, which made it possible to generate additional 7.2 billion kilowatt hours of electricity annually. The efficiency of the 450 MW CCGT power units is 55%. The specific consumption of the equivalent fuel for the production of 1 kilowatt hours of the electricity is 220 grams kilowatt hour. Compared to the existing 800 megawatt power unit, the savings in the natural gas amount to 560 million meter cube per year. CCGT unit number 2 was put into operation in December 2016, unit number 3 in March 2017. A new stage in the development of the Talimarjan Thermal Power Plant is the expansion of the Talimarjan Thermal Power Plant with the construction of the next two combined cycle gas turbine units with a total capacity of at least 900 MW investment project. The INVEST project is being implemented in accordance with the order of the President of the Republic of Uzbekistan on priority measures for the implementation of the expansion of the Talimarjan Thermal Power Plant with the construction of the next two combined cycle gas turbine units with a total capacity of at least 900 MW investment project, number 05346, dated August 1, 2018. Measures for the accelerated development and ensuring financial stability of the electric power industry, number RP3981, dated October 23, 2018. As a result of implementation of this investment project, the total production capacity of Talimarjan Thermal Power Plant GSC will be at least 2,600 megawatts, which will be provided additional electricity production in the amount of at least 7.2 billion kilowatt hours per year. The sources of financing for the investment project are the own funds, loan funds of the Asian Development Bank, the European Bank for Reconstruction and Development, as well as the Fund for Reconstruction and Development of the Republic of Uzbekistan. By mutual agreement of financial institutions, the bidding will be held in accordance with the procedures of the Asian Development Bank. In accordance with the requirements of the Asian Development Bank, an international tender was held to select a consulting company to supervise the project, as a result of which a contract for preparation of tender documents for the selection of the general contractor, tendering and project supervision was signed with GV AF Consult Switzerland LTD, BC Business Consulting GmbH Consulting Company. Territory of GSC Talimarjan Thermal Power Plant. The construction site for CCGT unit number 3.4 occupies an area of 40 hectares. The site for the construction of CCGT unit number 3.4 is located next to the existing CCGT unit number 1.2 at one of the smooth northeastern slopes of the Lao Mountain Dul Tali and Alia Udintao Highlands, gradually turning into a smooth plain and the sloping from the southwest to the northeast. Additional land allocation for the construction site of CCGT unit number 3.4 is not required. Delivery of equipment and materials. For on-time delivery of goods to the site of the project implementation, there is a branch of the access road to the Talimarjan thermal power plant from the main railway tracks, line of two acceptance tracks and shutting line at the station is also planned. Utility networks. The routes of the projected utility networks are designed as a straight line along the building line and motor road based on the convenience of their maintenance, taking standard gaps into account. The laying of gas pipelines and other technological pipelines on the territory of the CCGT units is realized above ground on paper rigs. Gas supply. The main fuel for the Talimarjan thermal power plant is natural gas from the Shurten gas. Fuel gas is supplied to the existing site via two independent pipelines, each with a normal diameter of 720 mm. The gas reception and distribution system for the existing generating units of the Talimarjan thermal power plant is located in a gas distribution center with dedicated terminals for CCGT units number 3 and number 4. The gas facility consists of two-stage coarse and fine fuel gas filters, gas commercial metering unit, gas separation unit, where additional mechanical cleaning of gas from dust pollution and separation of natural gas from drip moisture is carried out. The CCGT number 3.4 fuel gas system must be designed to meet the operational requirements for both CCGT units for long-term conditions, operation at full load or any combination of loads. Electric power output of CCGT number 3.4 is realized via the bus bars of the 500 kilowatt outdoor switchgear. To ensure the reliability of power supply to consumers from 220 kilowatt bus bars, it is required to additionally install the second aftertransformer with a capacity of 3 to 167 MVA to connect to outdoor switchgears together with the installation of switches is the cells of the 500 and 220 kilowatts OSG. New overhead lines from the new outdoor switchgear 500 kilowatts of CCGT units number 3.4 to existing one outdoor switchgear 500 kilowatts and equipment empty cells and terminals are included to the scope of delivery of the general contractor. In the reserved area of the existing outdoor switchgear 500 kilowatt, a new coupling aftertransformer ATS to 500. 2200, 38.5 kilowatts should be installed. All connections and equipping empty reserved cells are included in the scope of delivery of the general contractor. Dismantling of existing connections and new bus bar coupling connectors are included to the scope of supply of the general contractor. The scope of the general contractor was included design, construction, testing and commissioning as well as connection to the 500 kilowatt outdoor switchgear. Cooling water system. There are two cooling water systems in the CCGT scheme. First, main cooling system of the working steam in the turbine condenser. Second, cooling of CCGT auxiliary equipment. The following main cooling systems are considered to cool the working steam in the condenser stream. Turbine condensers of the new plant CCGT units number 3, 4. A. 1 through water cooling system. B. circulating system with water cooling, fan cooling, tower of wet and dry tape, cell tape, induced draft cooling tower, C. Air-cooled condenser, one-through water cooling system. In a one-through system with water cooling of steam turbine condensers, water for GSC Talimarjan thermal power plant is taken from the Karshi main canal using a new onshore pumping station. The cooling water will be supplied by the pumps of the onshore pumping station to the condensers of steam turbines of CCGT units numbers 3 and 4. The return heated water from the condensers is drained by gravity into the channel. Circulating system with the cell tape induced draft cooling tower water cooling. The reverse water cooling system of a steam turbine encoder assumes the use of wet or dry cooling towers. The project considers the following circulating water cooling system of a steam turbine condensers with wet type cooling tower, with dry type cooling tower. The air-cooled condenser must be capable of the condensing all steam from the turbine, including the bypass system, under any load and operating conditions. The construction site of approximately 175 meters for 110 meters for condensers construction is located off the north of CCGT units number 3.4. The auxiliary cooling shall cool the closed cricket cooling water system of the new plant, either with the main cooling water or cooling water from auxiliary cooling water pumps located in the currently free base of the existing cooling water pump building. Administrative building and residential area. The station has the administrative building and has the residential area for the general contractor's personnel, which can be offered for a lease. General contractor will be provided with a separated site for the construction of an administrative building and residential area.